My father got a death sentence and did nothing wrong. 8.5 years is nothing. Less than that would be unjust. After 8.5 years, Matthew Corder will still have his whole life ahead of him. My dad is never coming back.
I'm very disappointed, disgusted, and heartbroken in the choices Matthew made that tragic night. Choices that have changed two families forever.
We're here today to discuss what happened on June 22nd, not what followed. Whatever my sentence may be, there is no such thing as a fair sentence when it comes to the loss of a life. The true punishment is simply living. Living with the knowledge that I took an innocent life, that I irreparably damaged the lives of Vincent's family and friends, and that pain and weight will never go away.
The driving privilege is, it's a lifetime suspension. The court costs are imposed, and the court is going to order that counts 2 and 1 run consecutive. The court has, for all intents and purposes, imposed a sentence of 6.5 years.